So in this video, I am going to show you how to lock and hide apps in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So the first one, how to lock the apps in this device. For this, we need to install one application, the S-Secure. This application is easily available at the Play Store. Then this is the application S-Secure. Just tap on it. Just open this one. Then go to your settings. Then scroll down, tap on advanced features. So after install this application, you can see the option here, lock and mask apps. Tap on it and turn on this option. That's it. Okay, so now we need to set a password. You can see three options that are available: pattern, pin and password. So here I am going to select the option pattern, then draw the pattern, tap on continue, then again confirm the pattern, tap on confirm. So first we set a password. Now we need to select the application that we want to lock. So here you can see the option locked apps. Tap on it. Then tap on the add button on the top right corner. Tap on it. So from this list of application, you have to select the application that you want to lock. So simply here I am going to lock the application Facebook and Fire TV. Okay. After select the application, tap on done. You can see two new apps locked up. So in this page also you can see two applications. Now I will show you how it works. Now go to your home page. Now here you can see two applications. The Facebook and Fire TV is here, but there is two lock icon is also there. So here I am going to open the application Facebook. Now you can see they are asking for the privacy password. Then draw the pattern. It is unlocked. So simply in this way you can lock the apps in this device. So I am going to open that application, the Fire TV also. You can see here also they are asking for the pattern. Draw the pattern. It is unlocked. Now I will show you how to hide the applications. So there is two methods to hide the application. Using this application S-Secure also you can hide the apps in this device. So there is one default method to hide the application. Just tap and hold on the blank area of the home screen. Then tap on settings at the bottom right side. So here you can see the option hide apps. Tap on it. So from this list of application, you can easily select the application that you want to hide. So from here, I am going to select the application Amazon. You can see in that hidden folder apps, you can see that Amazon application is here. After that, tap on done. Now you go to your home page. Now you can see that Amazon application is not here. So this is a basic method, the default method to hide the apps in this device. And using the S-Secure application also, you can hide the apps in this device. Go to settings, then scroll down, tap on advanced features, tap on lock and mask apps, draw the pattern that we set now. So here you can see the option masked apps, tap on it. Then tap on the add button on the top right side. Then from this list of application, you have to select the application that you want to hide. So simply here I am going to hide the application Flipkart. After that, tap on done on the top right side. You can see Flipkart masked. If you go to your home page, now you can see that Flipkart application is not here. You can see here. So simply in this way, you can lock and hide apps in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.